It's really starting to come down.
That means it's going to be hard to get a cab. We still have time, don't we?
Not really.
Well, we can be a little late, can't we?
Sarah, I told you to be here at 5:30.
I know, I'm sorry. Just let me stand by the fireplace for one sec.
Is that what you're wearing?
Yeah. What?
Nothing.
I mean, is this a dress-up event? What are you wearing?
Just clothes.
Let me see.
It's just something that I wore at my hippie friend's wedding.
Let me see. You look great. I'm underdressed.
I don't have time to go to your place.
Well, can I just borrow something of yours?
You know what?
Get it.
I don't want to go.
I thought you had to.
Technically.
Isn't your station winning an award?
They are, I'm not.
Okay, so do you want to go or not?
I have to go.
Okay, then let's go.
What's going on? Nothing.
Why are you still sitting down? Okay, I'm gonna go take a look in your closet. Can I wear this?
I wore that to a reception last week.
You did, I didn't.
Someone might recognize it.
Do you care, Callie? What the hell?
I don't know.
Okay, what do you want?
I have to go to this thing. Okay, I want you to go with me, but I don't want you wearing what you're wearing. And I don't want you to wear my clothes. I mean, what are people gonna think if you show up wearing my clothes?
I'm not going.
Now this.
I'm tired. I'm underdressed. I won't know anyone there except for you, so just forget it.
I told you about this a week ago. I told you it was an award ceremony. Why would you show up dressed like you're going camping?
You didn't make it sound like it was that big of a deal.
An award ceremony?
If you wanted me to dress up, you could have told me.
I told you to be here at 5:30.
What's the big deal? You don't even like your job.
Maybe I don't like my job the way you love your job, but it doesn't mean you can't show up on time or in something appropriate.
You're pathetic, Callie.
Yeah, and I'm busy tomorrow, so you can forget about the museum.